Nice of you to drop in. And just in time.
He's my parasol.
Remember, you gave your word.
You have 1 minute.
Do they even have manners where he comes from? You see, it's a tradition in my house to open one present each on Christmas Eve. How about this one?
How many lives did you just take?
None, I think. That was just a little stocking stuffer. A construction site blocking my view.
But this one isn't.
I've long waited for this moment. With your death, I will find peace.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the death of the Batman.
Again.
Let us see what you can do.
Exerted myself, yet already you falter.
Until he arrives. make a fight out of it. I want my money's worth. $50 million worth.
Actually, no, it wasn't.
I begin to think you do not deserve the honor of a noble death. Agility.
You just ran out of time.
Stand down! Okay, stand down! Stand down!
Now this is what I call a party!
This rooftop's getting too hot.
I'm the one who's trying to kill you! Those were two very, very bad men.
Ooh, the things they've done. You really don't want to know.
They deserved death. Just like me.
Don't move, freak!
Let me guess. He got away. Take him to Blackgate.
Where'd he go? Huh? The bat! Your partner!
My partner?
Who else would jump off a building to save your sorry ass?
You know, officer.
I was wondering the same thing myself.
Welcome to Blackgate. We're gonna do a quick psychiatric evaluation. Bad day, huh? Cops in this city. Always beaten on the sick and defenseless.
Tell me something, dear. Have you ever had a really bad day?
And what do you mean by that?
You of all people should know. There's nothing so cruel as memory. The pointy biting to a thunderbolt, unwanted party crashes screaming to your synapses. Inescapable, unrelenting, not at all friendly. You can't even escape into madness. And then you meet someone who changes your life. And you feel that you don't even know who you are anymore. Isn't it funny how one little encounter can cleave off little pieces of your past, deform your memories and persona to rethink your whole identity? And as you realize how foolish it all is, your laughter reverberates off the walls of your mind.
Okay. I'm gonna need more specifics. How about we try some word assistance?
That sounds
delightful.
Acceptance.
Oh, that's a little trite, isn't it?
Look, I'm only doing this to help you. Let's try this again. Acceptance.
My favorite stage.
Just let me go. Oh.
So you know Kubler-Ross?
Oh, I know her better than most.
What about Bam?
Scrambled eggs.
Humility.
A doormat, a cat hat, a cellophane bodysuit, and electrodes.
I see. Okay. How about truth?
Gun.
One more, and I need you to be serious for this one. Fate.
You want to know something funny? I used to think of fate as evil, predetermined, not by some higher power, no, but by the rules of human nature. Tonight, it's all changed.
What changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment?
Is that how you feel?
Well, now, yes. Now I realize that all the battles, the bad days, the brutalities, it was all the hand of fate at work.
So now you see fate differently?
Absolutely. Now I understand there are no chance encounters. It was all meant to be. Everything leading up to who I've met tonight.
So you've met someone special?
Yes. And you might say it's changed everything.
Everything?
Absolutely.
I mean, do you realize what a vile world we live in? How lonely it is to wade through all that wretched filth on your own?
It is kind of lonely, isn't it?
Of course you understand. Even in a crowd of other screwballs, you're so alone that you can kick, claw, yell, scream at the top of your lungs. It's like you don't even exist. I feel... trapped on this path leading nowhere. It just empties.
Now, you feel like you've got someone by your side to share the journey with you.
Yes. Yes! And this person has shown me an exit ramp on this road to madness. A way to a far more interesting place.
How does that make you feel?
I feel adrift, floating, like someone's pulled the stopper on my reality, and I'm sucked down the drain into something new.
It's all very exciting, really. You wouldn't know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to.
Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before.
You understand? You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling,
and I didn't pack a chute.
You know what I mean?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I figured you would.
So, may I ask, who is this person?
Oh, someone very, very special.
But whose real name I don't even know yet.
My name's Harleen. Harleen Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Do your friends call you Harley?
I don't have a lot of friends.
Well,
Harley, you got one now.